Reg Webb. And I've cleared away all my irritating mic stands, girls. We'll do a song. I believe this is Rodgers and Hart, and it's from a musical that only had 3 performances on Broadway. And the lack of success may have been because the plot of the musical concerned a time when women ruled the world. And men just had to wear hats and stay home and look after the babies. Sounds like that Two Ronnies show when the worm turned. Anyway, this is the song that has survived from that musical. It's, again, a very quirky, twisted love song. Children's books. There's a trick with a knife. So we've got Reg into doing one more song for us, and this will be our last tune. And this one is called...
Tell me. Tell us. Yeah, sure.
Indeed.
Yeah.
What a genius. He can play it on my keys. Thank you. disturbed your neighbour, as that's what I used to say. Okay.
Seidel.